Home Days by Charles Ives is a collection of songs and sketches that reflect his love of familiar tunes. The first movement, Waltz, begins and ends with the popular Bowery waltz, Little Annie Rooney, with some of Ives' own verses in the middle. The Opera House includes the song Memories, not from the musical Cats. And it morphs into a tune reminiscent of marching band and making its way down Main Street while playing snippets of The Girl I Left Behind Me, Gary Moore, and Auld Lang Syne. The third movement, The Collection, refers to a church offering and includes the hymn tune, Tappan. Slow March is the earliest surviving song by Ives and was composed for the funeral of a family pet. This movement opens and closes with music from Handel's Death March. Finally, the suite closes with London Bridge is Falling Down and utilizes several of Ives' signature musical anomalies, including simultaneous multiple key signatures, shifting rhythms, and atonal chord clusters. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Old Home Days by Charles Ives. Thank you.